hello, cadets home, y'all. Like, I finally got hand tracking going on with my camera, but it's not exactly perfect. So, we're gonna try to make this work. I think I need to get a more advanced camera for it. Be honest. So, this is gonna be interesting. So, what we're gonna end up doing here is I'm gonna end up moving my VTuber over a bit and decreasing the size a bit. And we're gonna get to the gameplay today. We are going back to RE4. About time, am I right? So long overdue. Okay, so let's see here. My cell phone went off again. Oh wow, the Rolling Nolan did a new episode. Of Sonic, a bridge, Sonic and X Bridge. Oh, that's awesome. Maybe we'll start reacting the Rolling Nolans like a bridge series. It's actually pretty cool. Let me go check on the stability of the stream before all this. So it is really early in the morning. A bit too early. Yeah, a lot of VTubers are offline right now.
Yeah, seems like it worked.
Okay, what did I do here?
Help me though. What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I'll sell the yellow diamond. We got 70 of these things. Gold token and can be exchanged for prizes at the shooting range. Increases the chances of rare prizes.
Wielding. Walking, don't get yourself killed now.
Grenades always helpful.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard. Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends.
Okay, so I got my shotgun, I got my pistol.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate.
Okay, now that was just a button.
Game.
Nice. Gotta love the Punisher. I'll see what we can get now with the charms.
Ooh, I got a little too into that.
Magnum ammo? Not bad. But I'm not gonna spend things on one of those coins yet.
What can I interest you in?
A Matilda Redstock 9.
Some things money can't buy. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
I got 1300 saved this. I need it.
You get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
My tail. I do like the tail. The polymer frame attaching a stock enables weapon and fire. Boost. Let's put some stability with this craziness. I think we're good. Yep. Where do you go from here then? That way, I guess we're going up. What about the pistol? I guess shooting the TNT is not the answer.
Hey, since when was this a dead end? It used to lead to the exit.
I guess we gotta find the dynamite. Janitor's closet locked. How unfortunate. Please, if you have any more complaints, send it to the HR department and kiss my ass. Get more gold that way. Nice shot. Oh, there's the dynamite.
I better could use this.
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
But first, let's go to the merchant. Before blowing that load. Hey, how's it going? Sorry I didn't answer earlier. Concentrating on the gameplay. Hopefully the person comes back. I am literally trying to concentrate on the game.
Gun rhymes with fun. Welcome. Wielding. What can I do you for?
Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna sell the hourglass. Sorry, like, I'm literally working between, like, playing RE4 and trying to keep up with the stream.
You best tune up your kit.
Everyone, I know that's not much of an explanation.
Am I right? I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
But it's all I can do right now.
Give that the care it deserves.
Let's see here.
Got a selection of good comeback any time.
Let's see. I should really adjust these monitors more where, like, this is less of a problem. Hold on a minute. So, I'm gonna swivel my monitors a bit where I can have more of a view of, like, not only the game, but the live stream in a more effective manner. Now I just started, like, putting it in hand controls. As y'all can see, of course, once it picks it up, of course, like, now it's not like my recording software is not picking up my hand movements. The actual heck. Yeah, there is something up with my camera now. It's not picking up my hand movements. There's nothing I can really do about it. Like, it was doing it earlier. Let's see here. Submachine gun rifle. And we're gonna go with submachine gun. What are they gonna do? Go for some handgun ammo. Okay, we're good on that. Gonna craft this with a green herb. Gonna arrange the box a bit. Gonna put the meds up here. Move the boot knife down here. Yeah. Sorry, Inya Ava 1. Like, I didn't notice you earlier because, like, I was keeping concentration on the game. Like I said before, you either keep a concentration on RE4 or RE4 concentrates on you. But now the way I have my monitor swivered, hopefully that fixes the issue. I didn't know where to go from there. I plant the dynamite and I get crushed. Oh, that is not my finest moment right there. Oh, that is pain. Oh, that is pain. Oh, I am error. All right, I am error on that one. Oh, wow. Like, I wonder if there's anything this way. No? Anything more that way? Yeah, there is. Let's find out, because, like, I'm not done exploring yet. Like, the zombies had to come from somewhere, right? Guess they came from upstairs. And they dropped down. That's interesting. So I hope all of y'all are having a good day, wherever y'all are in the Milky Way galaxy. I'm your beloved commander. I'm playing RE4, obviously. And try and keep an eye on the stream game. This is going to be a challenge because, like, you make RE4, RE4 makes you. There's no other way to put it. And thank you for the follow, Inya! Ava, thank you so much. Holy crud. I didn't realize you followed. Thank you so much. So are we gonna end up selling the hourglass again? Well, the emerald? Thank you. First things first, we're gonna appropriate the upgraded case. The resources, there. Let's check up. Oh, bit bigger. Okay, good. This is what we needed right now. So we're going to create the rifle ammo because we're going to need that instead. We can't create anything else. Okay, we're good. Got one grenade. We got pistol ammo. Let's refill our shoddy. I really need to get some, like, custom sound effects and stuff when somebody subscribes. Okay, so where do we need to go to avoid the boom boom? Right there, okay. Move it. Hey, I said there was a boom boom. I mean, who isn't quite the ladies' man? Am I right, fellas? Kick it in. Boom! Sweet chin music, that shit. After you, I insist. Such a gentleman. Whoa! Hello, Tubby. Now you owe me. Please, heads up. Oh, we got two of these Tubbies. Is it always like this with you? Shit, can't get through the arm. Two of them. One for each of us. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh, I see what we gotta do. Oh boy! Hello, tons of fun. Lewis, goddammit! Did you literally have to bring him in my area? All I had to do was drop him in the magma and you... You dingus, you drongo! Dang! One down! Let's freaking go! If I can get a clear shot at it. Let's get all in there. Now I want to get my hands dirty. yeah! Oh, not Urala Pit tonight! Oh, that's how you get things done! Oh, you big, ugly wart! Oh! Now that is how you get things done! Love it! Oh my god, I just murderized these two giants. Trek, eat your heart out. Come on. Oh wow. Oh, right there.
Well, that was keeping those things cooped up down here too.
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered.
Dang! That was brutal. And both exciting. I see, we're supposed to go that way, huh?
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
One last gunpowder while crafting. We'll take that instead.
Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right?
Let's go down the merry-go-round. Oh, we barely made it. Good night, sweet prince. Alright, let's check up on the stream right now. Okay, everything seems to be normal. Just about. Alright. Another cart ride.
Let's go.
Whee! Let's go. God dang. Well, that backfired. Out. Well, that backfired. Oh, man. Oh, that's bad. We got beheaded. Welcome one and all to the stream. I hope y'all are having a beautiful day. I know I'm having a beautiful time dancing with the deck. The lady of death. Oh! Well, I didn't see that coming. Back off! Back off! Back off! Back off! Adios, bandejo! Oh no!
What? Are you serious? But actually, this works. Oh yeah, let's get on that lift.
Well, at least we made it. All that freaking grub. Let me check up on the chat here. Allow me a second. See who's all here. I'm dead, you're back, god damn it.
Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Why are you always causing me trouble? Any more trouble out of you today, and like, I'm gonna ban you permanently. Frick is wrong with you. Ugly little critters. A never-ending swarm of insects is a plague. Please destroy the entrances of the gigantic hive. Oh, spindles, all right. Wow, he went down far. Ooh! Down the hole. Where do we go from here? Grab that as well. God dang it. Okay, that's enough bug killing for now. Let's see here.
I hate insects. Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey. You got this.
punk. Oh, got a spin on from that. Ooh, da na na na. Go bar. Got some gold here. You know what? Worth it. That was worth it. Oh, wow. Blow that bug to a billion close and woo, woo, woo. Bad bug. Clipped your wings, didn't we? I guess we can see what's down this way. I can't. Oh, we can. Ooh. Hello,
stranger. Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for?
Sell the gold bar. Sell the sapphires. Sell the diamond. Sell the rare berry. All right. That's what I like to see. Let's do some tune-ups, baby. Look at this. Let's do some repairs.
Good luck to you, stranger.
Let's do some modifications as well. Reload speed, fire rate, ammo cap, capacity. Reload speed!
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
We're gonna sell the TMP.
Thank you.
And the submachine gun ammo.
Not bad.
Tune up. We're gonna end up
what you see is what I've got.
Sometimes we're gonna need that back.
You're trying to thread a needle with a bullet there, mate.
Broken butterfly. Let's see, we got a little bit more.
Could be the difference between life and death. Pleasant travels. Welcome.
Trade, let's see what we can trade for now. We can get the black calf case, increase items drop rate. Red leather, increased red herbs. Exclusive upgrade ticket, Matilda stock. I'll wait for the upgrade ticket. We'll apply that to something in the near future. Wait a minute. Whoa. Oh, that's the nest. Oh, you're kidding me. We gotta destroy that thing? How though? Like, I guess we would have to get the rocket launcher. Wouldn't we? Well, that thing, the kingdom would come. But what do I have that's worth it? That I can sell. Oh, I do have the TMP stock I can get rid of. Okay, that's still not enough. We could sell the bolt thrower. But I don't think that'll be enough, hold on. It could be. Okay, we're coming along nicely.
Not my place to say, really, but sometimes
let's blow up that hive. Fire in the hole! Seriously? That fizzled out? It fizzled out? Okay, now I see what we gotta take care of the zits. Like, we can't brute force this shit. Got one more zit to take care of, I guess. Probably all the way on the other side. No biggie. I can't believe I wasted the rocket launcher like that. I am such a noob. Oh my god. So, gotta find that last part of the nest. Where is it? Because we took care of that. So there's one more part of the nest we gotta take care of, right, cadets? Let's take care of business. Gotcha.
Mission accomplished.
Nice. Okay, so that should take care of the bug problem. Stupid cockroaches. Ain't so stupid though when I race some goddamn rocket launcher.
Took care of her request. A job well done. Deserves payment in kind. Got a selection of good things on sales.
Okay, so. Oh, that's a single ticket. Bimmer is a sight on the Punisher. I don't have the Punisher anymore. I'm gonna give them to the stock.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Oh, let's go. Lady Matilda, let's go to town. Can't really tell, but I'm excited about Lady Matilda here. Ooh! Honest words for a squire.
We're out of that hellhole. Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow. Major, you're not thinking straight.
Seriously, did I lose the knife fight?
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
God dang. Well, that's interesting. Next. All right.
You're a fine knight, Donkey. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Let's see here. Krauser, you a-hole. He's a good man. Even he didn't deserve. Their partner. The avenged. Promise. All right. Missed the treasure. I'm gonna miss that herb though. Partner. Valid ally. Dang, I gave you a hard time too. I know he's just a character and an NPC, but god dang, you didn't deserve that. I wanted to do right. Wanted to make right. Oh.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up.
Sorry, bitch, I'm not interested. I'm not uninterested in the booty calls like that. Oh, we're back in the ballroom. Oh, interesting. Anything here? Anything at all? Not really. Let's get it back to what it once was, though. Still something in here. In that rubble, isn't it? Yeah, it's in the rubble. I think that's it right there. A rapier? Something? Come on. No, can't craft a grenade. Oh no, wait a minute, I'm an idiot. I wasted that many bullets. With the Matilda, maybe I should get another gun. Because, holy crap, now, like, I need a single fire as well. Let's see, sell the Ardred's courtyard. Stolen jewel snatched by a thieving crow can be found in the Vile's Nest. Disgrace of the Caesar family. All right.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
Let's sell that.
Well struck.
I guess we'll sell the boot knives.
All
right.
What you see
first aid spray. And we don't have enough for our new pistol. I want to get the Punisher back. I love the Punisher. Blacktail is a high performance one, though. Punisher is better.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, pleasure doing business with you. Not bad.
Almost enough. Guess we can... Getting the Punisher back.
Wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything.
Alright, so what we're gonna end up doing.
Knife needs care, everyone. So try that on for size. Pleasant travels.
Alright, let's arrange this a bit. All right, there we go. Move you over to here, here. Move you here. Okay, there we go. Now, what we need to do, right, shortcut. And shortcut. Do one with you as well. Shortcut. Okay. All right, we are good right now. So what we need to do. So out in the courtyard, he said that there's a mission. That's to kill a couple of crow's nests. So let's go out to the courtyard then. Oh, that's the way to the But we do need to go to the throne room. Because there is a treasure there and I forgot. Come here! All right, there's some more bolts down there. Oh, maybe they were up here. Here? Oh, detachable mines. Let's see here, the throne room. How interesting. This is the throne room? All right, here we go. Golden egg? Well, that'll be worth something, I guess.
Is this his family?
Let's check those missions again. Even some very a sight of his image and skin will crawl. Do not make a or find a deface a portrait of him. Start owning the photograph. You will not be in particular how hitting it may do the trick. It may do the hitting what? Not his. Really hitting it won't be the nope. Knuckles will stay out. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna go to the courtyard because we gotta find that crow nest. Like, that's interesting. That's some family issue. Have my own, but besides the point, right? Let's see here. Right forward then. Bolting at a cross. Whoa, boy! Bad bug, bad touch. I didn't realize I was sick. Thanks for the ammo, Bugs. I actually needed that shit. There's the courtyard. Anything we missed here? I think we're good here. Guess we gotta find its nest. Sir, fire is not a toy. That crow probably spent some. Where'd the crow go? Yes, I killed you. I did it like that. The Sunday Rachel will return as he wants to talk about something very unique. Me and her actually met in real life. I was against it. But she feels like it's kind of important. As we should try to separate what's real and what's VTubing. But I'm not gonna argue with her. Like, I don't like arguing with my co-hosts and my dear friends, so. It's kind of redundant when you argue with your partners. I know a lot of y'all are like, when it comes to Rachel, like, is she real or is she fake? What the heck's going on? There is a person behind Rachel. I'm not gonna say how we met in real life, because that's her story. That's what she wants to tell. And I'll leave that to her. Because she feels like it's very important to clear up some misunderstandings about who I am. I don't like talking about myself all that much. I'm going to be real. Like, the real me, I don't like talking about. Because it breaks the immersion. At least I think. I like talking about my day with y'all people, but I don't like talking about the real me. Unless I have to. There's not a lot of stuff I like talking about myself about, because like a lot of my life has been through a lot of pain and strife. But I told her some of the good memories I had growing up. She's gonna talk about those tomorrow. For me. As I gave her like a full script of my memories. Of my childhood. And she's gonna end up talking to y'all all, mentioning all of it. For me, stuff like that, I feel like it's not necessary. Never thought it was gonna be necessary. With all these lies and attacks against my person by other people thinking it's funny or hilarious or even some sense of right and everything's right they're doing, it's really sickening to me. And they're only harming my image. I'm gonna allow Rachel to do this. Try to overall fix some things about my person. Now, I don't think this is gonna fix all the problems. As I know that I talk about a lot of the dark times in my life that happened recently, and a lot of people are upset about that. I've been through a lot. Shouldn't have to be in through what I've been through. No? I shouldn't have growing up going through all the things I did. All the things I went through in my childhood. There was a lot of darkness in my childhood, but there was some good times in light. And I'll leave that to Rachel to talk about. I miss some shotgun shells. Oh, I miss some resources. And besides this. Okay, so I did miss some junk in here. We got 700 pesetas. Let's see, we're gonna move this. We're gonna grab this. There we go. Grab this knife, put it over here. Grab this knife, put it over here. Golden chicken egg. Can we large?
Thank you. Will that be come back anytime?
Jewel thief. A vile thing. A nest can be found. It's a heirloom of the family, cannot become some bird's plaything. Yeah, well, I don't know where it ran off to. Quite the interesting conundrum. Like, I was at the courtyard. Locked drawer. Like, we don't have a key for that locked drawer. That over there, is that over there? Like, I literally don't want to go back to that arena area, but frick it. I think the crow may be somewhere this way, right? Let's try to find a way over it. Yeah, won't be able to enter that. That way either. And I'm gonna miss that partner. Bella, God. Good man. You didn't have to die the way he did. Bastards. Browser, you bastard. Oh, what was I miss? Banking. Property damage? Any more property damage we can do? Anything else we missed in? Got a yellow herb. That before. Around 1:30, I'm gonna cook some lunch and take a break. We'll be back later for, like, obviously. The Mega Man discussion. Distant motherfucker, aren't you? Oh, we can't go back. Oh, yeah, yeah. Thank you. Say, what about me, punk? Anything important here? Nah, we're going up. We're going resource hunting right now, cadets. This is downstairs then. Ooh. Need a key. Big blasted. Where's that lever? Like, there's a lever for the sun, right? Just gotta remember where it's at. Oh, y'all fussed for too long. No offense, lady, but you are one ugly lady.
It's locked.
Sir, I am trying to shoot you. So I need to unlock the moon. I think there was a lever somewhere this way. That? Yep. Must be another way. Bingo. Love optional routes. Still locked. Go down, Leon. God dang. Boy. so we get the sun, we need to open the moon. Open. Sun is up. Down. So what then do? Interesting puzzle. Moon? Going this way. Don't go that way. Need the moon for that one area. So instead, we're gonna leave that one alone. We can't leave that one alone. Door shut. Aha! That's a little bit too complicated. My taste. Like, do we got any jewels in the lace in that? Did I just sell them all? No, I sold them all. That's a magnum ammo. That did nothing. Ladder? Ladder it is. Stairs? Upstairs. They're upstairs? That's what I need right now. Nice. Anything this way? Got an achievement for that. Oh, achieving. Even I admit that pun was bad. No, careful, Beats. Beats can suck my dick. How do I get this from these people? They even hooked up with their website. I think I got pretty much darn near everything around here. I gotta activate the sun again. Okay. What an interesting little endeavor. Got a few trinkets, two bullets. Wish we had a key. Oh, the exclamation marks the locked drawer. Okay. Let's go back to the merchant. What fun. Backtracking is crazy sometimes. Oh, get back up. Okay, I know where the crow went now. Y'all can hear him, right? Ah ha ha! Now I...
if I do.
Gun rhymes with fun. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Sell the scratch chamber. Do a bit of turnout. Let's see, we're gonna increase the ammo capacity. Do that. Do that. Reload speed. Oh, the Matilda's looking strong.
I'll buy almost anything. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Thank you.
That come by at night looking beefy.
Pleasure doing business with you.
The detachable mines, don't need those.
My wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
And we'll get the gold coin, finally. And we'll go to a proper save point and we'll call it a strength day.
Birds.
Just wanted to take one more pot shot at that bird.
Why not trees?
That's being trusted by Lewis.
Man needs a break every once in a while, am I right? Step right up.
Let's see what we get this time. And it's a gray, and we got craft 15% more bolts frequency.
Demi.
We'll go save, we'll call it for a stream until like 5. And I'll finally get on that subject about the Mega Man community and how we can handle things better. Is that one's gonna be a rather short stream? Oh, thank y'all so much for joining me here today, obviously. Enya Ava 1, thank you so much for becoming a honorary cadet. And those who enjoy these like live streams, thank you so much. I've been your beloved commander. And until next time, later on today, I will see you somewhere in the galaxy. Hey, that actually came across pretty good. All right, I'm outie. Later.